Sometimes people get sad, and they really do feel bad. But the very same people who are sad sometimes are the very same people who are glad sometimes. It's funny, but it's true. It's the same, isn't it, for me? And sometimes people are good, and they do just what they should. But the very same people who are good sometimes are the very same people who are bad sometimes.
So maybe I could slow down for a few months.
What do you mean?
Stay home with Gavin. Let you go back to work without having to worry about daycare. I want to.
Really? You?
Gavin and I already discussed it. We both agree.
I'm so glad I had a chance to tell you about my friend Lloyd and his family. I have a new picture of Lloyd with his family. Would you like to see it? There they are. That's a nice picture. It gives me a good feeling to see them all together like that. I hope you know that you made today a very special day by just your being you. There's no one in the whole world like you, and I like you just the way you are. It's such a good feeling to know you're alive. It's such a happy feeling. You're growing inside, and when you wake up ready to say, I think I'll make a snappy new day. It's such a good feeling, a very good feeling, the feeling you know that I'll be back when the day is new, and I'll have more ideas for you, and you'll have things you'll want to talk about. I will too. See you next time.
And that's a cut.
Thank you. Okay.
Good.
Yeah. Yes. Good. Thank you.
You're on location tomorrow at Mr. Wagner's shoe shop. Call time is 8 a.m.
Thank you all.
ADs have the call sheet.
Night.
See you tomorrow. Hi, Kelly.
Thank you.